24 minutes in the books in Miami. The MVP, LeBron James, with his lowest scoring half of the season, getting some work done on the defensive end in a 37-37 game. Game one of the Eastern Conference semifinals. As we welcome you to the Sprint Halftime Report from Studio J in Atlanta, Ernie Johnson, Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Jet Smith, and Charles Barkley.
I guess my guy in Boston who didn't vote for MVP was right.
I just wanted to get on TV.